जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 4, फूड वी ईट। सम एक्टिविटीज आर गिवन हियर फॉर यू। ड्रॉ ए स्माइली फॉर द फूड यू लाइक टू ईट एंड ए सैड इमोजी फॉर फूड दैट यू डोंट। Means which food you like to most, you have to draw a smiley and you have to draw a sad face which food you don't like to eat. Here some fruits given and you have to draw emojis according to your interest. Let us start. Why do we need food? We need food to grow. It makes us healthy and strong. Food gives us energy to work and play. We need food to grow. Why do we need food? Means why we eat food. What is the need of the food? We need food to grow. When we eat food, we become grow. It makes us healthy and strong. It makes our body strong and healthy. Food gives us energy to work and play. When we eat food, we get energy from this and we can do our daily work and we can play also. Okay? Type of food. How many type of food? We eat different kinds of fruit and vegetables. There are different type of food, different type of fruits and vegetables are there. Vegetables, you can see a picture of these vegetables here. Lady finger, cauliflower, turnip, peas, these are the fruit which we eat. It is fruits. Apple, orange, grapes and mango. These are fruits which we eat. And we eat pulses, rice, wheat and nuts. Here the picture of some pulses. Many type of pulses are here. Wheat, which we make, we use to eat bread, and nuts, many dry fruits are there, and rice, we eat our daily food. We should drink 2 to 3 glasses of milk every day. It makes our bones and teeth strong. We should drink 2 and 3 glasses of milk every day, which gives us energy. Milk is a complete food and it makes our bones and teeth strong because milk is good source of calcium also. Milk is used to make products such as paneer, cream, ghee and curd. We use to make milk that paneer, curd, cream and ghee. You can see milk products are given here. It is paneer, cream, ghee and curd. These all are made from milk. We need to drink 8 to 10 glasses of water daily. It helps digest the food we eat. We need to drink 8 to 10 glasses of water every day. It helps in digestion. When we eat food, our it help digestion of our food and which we eat. Some people also eat eggs, fish and meat. Some people are non-vegetarian who eat eggs, fish and meat also. Here the picture of egg and it is meat and it is fish. People who eat meat, eggs and fish are called non-vegetarians. And people who eat plant and dairy products, they are called vegetarians. Vegetarians eat only plant and dairy products. Given below are some pictures showing vegetarian and non-vegetarian food items. Color the black box with green for vegetarian food and color with red for the non-vegetarian food. People who eat meat, fish, they are called non-vegetarians. And some people who eat only plant products and dairy products, they are called vegetarians. And some activity is given for you, some pictures are given, and you have to color the box with green for vegetarian and with red for non-vegetarian. You have to identify these pictures. See, this is the picture of meat and this is a non-vegetarian food. You can color here with red. And it is a glass of milk. And milk is taken by vegetarians. It is milk product, dairy products. And you can color here green color for vegetarians. These are the picture of fruits. And fruits are taken by vegetarians and you can color here green color. Here the picture of fish and it is taken by non-vegetarians and you can color here red. And these are the pictures of vegetables and vegetables are taken by vegetarians and you can color here green. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.